Greetings, young one. I have found you to be most impressive. You are off to an excellent beginning. Oh, what is my apprentice up to now? I see. It is good that you have come to me with this information, young one. It is a bit ironic that Euthira has begun her plotting. I have been aware of her growing ambitions for some time, and had in fact already decided to remove her. Normally, the one who gains the most prestige would engage in a final trial. Two of the students would fight. This time, it will be Euthira who battles, though she does not yet know it. Perhaps it will be you who combats her. Yes, perhaps so. This is what you can do. Give this pad to Adrenus. He will put some poison in her bath. This will weaken Euthira for that final test, making her an easy target. Rather generous of me, don't you think?
This should be interesting.
For coming to me with this information and betraying your foolish trainer, I feel you are worthy of prestige, young one. Go now. You have not yet impressed me enough to declare you the victor. I have matters to attend to. Very well. You have impressed me. Definitely a good start.
I understand you have impressed Master Uthar at least a little. That is good. We are one step closer toward completing my plan. Were I you, I would not get too excited just yet. You still have plenty left to do. What? What's happened? Our plan is still intact, I hope. Ah, how very clever of him. Normally you would face some other student in the tomb, preferably one of the failed ones. Obviously Uthar has decided to get rid of me. But why? Did you say something to him? What? You fool! Oh, while I respect your attempt to play both sides of the fence, you are playing a dangerous game. If you think Uthar will truly be so grateful to you for double-crossing me, think again. Your only chance lies with me. In the end, it works out better that it is only the two of us in the tomb with him. So long as we refuse to fight, is there anything else I should know? Let me see that. So it's true. Thank you for bringing this to me. Now I will be far stronger than Uthar expects.
Here, this pass card will allow you access to Uthar's quarters. It's at the far end of the passages with the other quarters. Take this device as well and put it inside his cot. No one should see you do it. Then Uthar will be too weak to stand up against us. Don't even think of failing me. You and I are too far into this now to back out.
That data pad, just take a look at it. I wonder if Dustal knows his friend was disposed of like that. If not, it might convince Dustal that what we're saying about the Sith is true. And it'd be worth a shot.
Back already. So tell me, Father, where's this proof you promised?
I have a data pad I want you to look at. You knew someone named Selene?
Selene? She's the one who convinced me to come to the academy with her. Why? Where did you get this?
Look at it. It belongs to Master Uthar, doesn't it?
Yes, it's his, but he told me he said that she'd been lost on a mission in the valley. This says that they...
killed her because she was hindering your progress. Superiority at any cost, Dustal. There's your evil. Or can you live with that?
No. No, I can't. I had no idea. They lied to me.
Well, there's the son I remember. Now, will you leave here?
No. You go do whatever you have to, Father. I have some other friends here. I have to warn them what's going on. And maybe I can, you know, look around here and find out some more information from the inside. Something that might help you.
I don't suppose there's any way I could talk you out of that, is there? I mean, you're not gonna do anything halfway. Sounds familiar.
I guess it does.
I'm proud of you, Dustal. You aren't hanging on to a lie after you see it for what it is. Not everyone could do that.
Maybe after this is all over, we can talk. I'm still not sure about us, but I'll listen. Maybe we can get back to where we should have been.
Well, I'd like that.
I'll go back to Telos when this is over. You can find me there. Goodbye, Father.
Goodbye, son. Good luck. Yes, what's on your mind? I think so. If he's anything like he used to be, Dustal hates to be tricked. There's no way he'll let the Sith trick him again. As for whether or not he'll be my son again, I don't know. He's so full of anger and hate. I wasn't expecting him to be like this. Well, maybe we can work it out. I hope so. I guess I'll have to wait and see. Thanks, by the way, for all your help. Yes, what's on your mind? If you're ready to talk, then yes, so am I. I can't hate you. I tried. I wanted to hold you responsible for all the things you've done. For my wife, for Telos, for Dustal. But I can't. I got the revenge I always wanted when Saul died. But it hasn't brought me the peace that I thought it would. Despite whatever part of Revan is inside you, the darkness that must surely be there, it isn't who you are. That's why I can't hate you, why I don't want any more revenge. You don't have to be Revan. You can be so much more. Whatever the Jedi did to you, they gave you that chance.
Whatever's happened up until this point, there's going to come a time very soon where you're going to have to make a choice, and there won't be any turning back. Well, then I hope I can save you from yourself.
Yes, what's on your mind?
You got it.
Do not forget our agreement regarding Uthura's treachery. We shall put her in her place, should you reach the final test, that is.
Maybe you can do better than I. This Mandalorian is proving more resistant than I expected. I'm trying to get him to tell us where his weapon cache is hidden. So far, all the serum combinations I'm using are proving ineffective. If I bring his drug threshold too high, he'll go into shock and be useless. Too low, and he just refuses to talk. It's been maddening. Just activate the console. It gives you a variety of options for serum dosage. The right amount applied at the right rate should do it. The real trick is that the only way to gauge your progress is to watch the prisoner closely for his reaction. Our scanners can't pick up his vitals. Certainly. Just don't kill him or send him into shock. He's supposed to be questioned, not executed. If you manage to get the location of his cache out of him, I'll be sure to pass on the good word to Master Uthar.
What a yuma wamahuhu nandetik. Tune pudu ranu prata dogol shirkaja. Ki puna kavadumpa ku palia mukabata. Kavadumpa ku palia mukabata. Cavo d'un pacu, paliamu capata. Gip! Cavo... Cavo d'un pacu... Gip! Runda di hotonga kun honkabi. Una kun bez ching balamule tonking ba nunotek. Kachi kun ida hodonga, iking kuno ba mulera chikun. Tune pudu, ranu prata dongol shirkasha. Achuta, wonga kun bis dolbi kikuyana. Kip. Kavo. Tune achuta. Kip. Kavo. Kavo. Kip. Runda di kachi. Tune achuta. Tune achuta. Tune achuta. Tune achuta. Tune achuta. Tune achuta. Une pudu mucha donga.
What have you? I.
Kun hankabi kach. Tune achut. Achuta. Tune achuta. Tune achut. Achut. Achuta. We. Tune achuta.
If you're here to use the dueling room, go ahead. I'm through with it for the moment. This is where you get to hone your killing styles. We get sent captives all the time to practice on. It's very handy. Why? It'd be a waste just to execute them. At least this way they're useful. No thanks, I'm pretty good by now. Maybe later. Don't be foolish. If Uthar wants to send an order like that, he can bloody well tell me himself. If you're here... Don't be...
The latest reports say the Republic is on the run. Before long, the Sith will be ruling the entire galaxy.
Tong hai guam ji dong lu ba. Ita poe tikitu. Dolpa da pangwaleo gandona chuchu. Dolpa da pangwale gandona chuchu. Achuta.
Yes.
Yes.
Hold it right there, whoever you are. We're not going back to the Academy. We'll kill you rather than go back. You mean you aren't here to kill us or bring us back? I find that hard to believe. The only way into these caves is through the Academy. You must be a Sith. So what is it then? If you're not here to kill us or bring us back, why are you here? Speak up! So you have heard about us. Yes, we ran away before Master Uthar could execute us. Is that so hard to believe? My name is Thalia May. The others here and myself refused to murder a bunch of people on a whim from Master Uthar. So here we are. We thought that becoming a Sith was what we always wanted, but that wasn't true. Now all we want is to get out of here. Fair enough? Help us? Why should I believe that this isn't some kind of trick? You want to help us? All right, I can think of a way. We're stuck in these caves, obviously, or we would have been long gone. There's a passage to the surface through the caves, but we're blocked by some kind of large creature. We can't defeat it. If you could kill it and clear up the passageway for us, we could escape. That would be help enough. Can you do that? I'll believe that when I see it. But if you could, we would be grateful. So, is there news? Is the passageway clear? All right. We'll keep waiting then. Watch out for that beast. It's dangerous.
That is what I can do. I will be your doom!
What is it?
What?
Your wish?
Yes?
So, is there news? Is the passageway clear? It's clear? We can go. Thank you. I wasn't expecting help from anyone in the Academy. I guess we aren't the only ones who don't agree with everything. Maybe. Maybe the Jedi will accept us. I've seen how evil the dark side is. Maybe I could try. At any rate, thank you again. You've saved our lives.
Got something on your mind, dude?